comes a bunch now. It's like, I guess they're just doing them in clumps. Oh, well, okay, this might be the main gaggle. There's 260 some odd bikes in there, so. Here comes all the slingshots and stuff, so that must be near the tail end. Because all the trikes and all that parked at the very, very back. So they're the last ones coming out. One SE650 there, you don't see the... Here, see that? Here comes the slingshots. It's a slingshot fest, they should have a race. truck though. Oh, it's a mobile mechanic. That's what it. Oh, okay. Still more. So I guess they come out in like organized groups, which makes sense, so it's not total chaos. But it's cool when you just get a steady stream of them like that though. Okay, that's the one the guy was talking about, the white one. Oh, okay, that's cool. Whoa, look at the tire. B-Rod, look at the tire on that sucker. Was that the last of them? Yeah? Okay. It's all over. Till next year.